keep it together. Awesome.
Put it on the towel.
Oh, right here? Right on the line of this? Where it runs down
here?
Yeah,
just put it on the towel. Put it on the towel. Right on the towel. Yep. Just right on the towel. There you go. Ba-boom! We're just matching these tiles up. Don't care if it's right or wrong. I'm making that row match up with that row. It's too late to fix it. You got another one?
Yes. Yes and no.
Them coming.
Just figured.
But it works good. Alright, now we got a small problem. Not a big problem. Small problem. The vent. Now in my way. Do you have a top saw?
I don't, but he's got oh, we need a diamond blade.
Yup. Alright, we are exactly 15 inches. So if I knew this tile was in the right place, then it would exactly be in the right place. But since this tile is not in the right place, then the line's not going to be in the right place. Do you understand that concept?
Sounds about right.
I mean, you'd think that since... Do you have one that's missing the top corner?
Somewhere there, maybe.
Where's the ones we took from the vent? Are they gone?
No, they're under that, or now.
See if you can find one that's missing the top right-hand corner.
Where did the other one go? Oh, here.
Right-hand corner.
Oh.
Is that it? That's it right there, isn't it? That's the bottom of the vent.
Right here. Jode. Actually, that's the one. This is the one that goes right where you had that one.
Piece of tile, like a from the side.
15 minutes.
Lift right here, lift right here, lift it up, and lift up, and push it. That's good. You got it? Watch out. Perfecto. Okay. Then I can just go.
Why am I laying these backwards?
You know, I really can't answer that. Because I don't really know.
I feel
but
like
actually, it. I'm just. it's the foam. I'm trying to use up the foam that I have. Thank you. stretch. All right, we're gonna eventually need caulk, and we're gonna need a screw gun. Also,
okay.
You notice how the rails, the green rails are a little different. They must be a little older. The ones on his roof must be a little older.
But why?
See how these are more definitively squared off, the rain rail?
These ones are kind of rounded.
Oh, the same tile.
Yeah, it's just because they're weathered, I think.
You think?
Yeah. A lot of it is because they're weathered.
Filling out, I'm like, oh, that's nice, huh? Because otherwise, it's normally barren. It's all weeds.
I don't water mine.
No, I don't either. But it's just
mine's natural.
In the winter, it just
we take the natural approach.
Yeah, it'll grow. It will grow. I know it will grow. take the natural approach. Now this is just for wind.
Just tacking it.
Now this.
Second.
I'm just going to put it back down. It should go right back where I had it, more or less.
So then we just want this
flat.
That's what Agent Oso says, the bear on the front. He did it kind of on his own, more or less. That's what he always says. That's what it is, more or less.
Yeah, more or less.
Okay.
the cock you have?
I might have another two.
Yeah. You got something to finger this with?
I do. I can, I have a, my little, cake frosting knife.
Okay, good. Oops, I went down a little too far. I said fur again. I said I went down a little too far. Way too far. Tool this in, or this. Yeah, that. And then just let me get some screws in here. So what I did is I just made like a cock stop, and since this is a secondary flashing, it's you know, if a little bit of water gets
you want,
in.
Do you want to keep it out like it is, like, or do you push it up a little bit?
You can push it up a little bit, but then get us a nice bead of cock. What you want is a nice bead of cock that finishes it out.
Yeah.
So fill it, then do the rest. You know, then go ahead and do the rest on the other sides. Then you can kind of push it up a little bit and then just give it one last finger of juice.
Like that, right? It's a little bit of a ledge, but
yeah, no. And then what you're doing is you're filling it with cock.
See, I went too far.
See here, I should have stayed up here a little bit. I mean, you can wipe, if you can wipe some of that off, and this side over here, and just pack it in right here. Yeah, wipe, get it, just wipe it off. Yeah, it doesn't need to be there. And then just
there you go.
And I can put more. So come and do this side first, and then we'll go around it one more time with the cock. We'll go with a fresh bead. But try to take that. See that? Go ahead and get rid of that cock too.
And then I'll slip these other tiles in, and we'll be having a Saturday.
We're back to having Saturday.
Do we want any up here or no? That's
do we
want to
cover these screws with?
Not necessarily. You can, but it's you're gonna paint them, so.
Gotcha.
All right, so now I'm just gonna go a bead. So now is when you want to do your can. Do a. Sides with me. Okay. Make sure you tool this bottom. See that there's going to be like a hole down there. Make sure you tool that real good. But again, this is a secondary flashing, is what this is. This is a skirt, and what we're doing is we're just trying to limit the amount of water that's getting under. Once we put this modified, it was pretty much useless, but now
it keeps the
on top. So now the vent has a second chance to keep it from leaking. So now it's a tray. See that? See how I just did that? Now it's a tray. Ba-boom. And what we'll do when we put the tiles in, we'll just kind of smash it down and it'll sit where it needs to sit. Camera cooperator. Do we need to do a can underneath that? Where? You can't. You can, but it's all right. As long as you got the caulk nice and tight. But just go ahead and finish that. And then, it's better if it's a little bit of a can, because the caulk's going to shrink a little bit. And if you can already form it into a cant so that it's got some sort of an angle to it, it's not going to hold water in there. And then in the future, when it cracks, because it's going to crack at some point, then it'll at least have a fighting chance. And again, secondary flashing. What this more is designed to do is all this becomes then field tile. It makes the vent one with the field tile instead of trying to use mortar, which mortar is not going to do anything except fill the hole and make it look good. Water's still going to pass through it. Okay? You like it? Because I like it.
Okay, you like it.
All right, so I'm going to use these broken corners behind the vent. And I can also use one of the new tiles. Tile in, then I'm gonna put the foam. That way, I don't have to. Uh oh, we waited. Oh, there we are. Okay. Waited just a half a second too long on that one. Thank you.
tried to get in some terracotta solar seals that we could then use as for the tile, fix the tiles.
Okay, I'm gonna give this to you. It leaks.
Is that the bad can?
Huh?
This was the old can? Who said that they couldn't do it?
All right, let's go. All right, I'm leaving. What?
It's not funny. It's only partially funny.
Well, I mean, I gotta go. I don't know what to tell you.
Oh, okay. Good.
Understood. I guess I can paint the lid though.
You might even come back tomorrow and paint it. Let that cock skin a little bit. But it's up to you. I mean,
no, I can probably come back.
Whoa! What was that? Did you get your shoestring caught in there?
It looks real good.
Alright, I'm gonna take this down and this down. Huh?